ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ। ਸਤਿ ਸੰਗਤ ਜੀ, ਬਿਊਟੀਫੁਲ ਹੁਕਮਨਾਮਾ ਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਨੇ ਬਖਸ਼ਿਆ ਹੈ, ਬੰਦਨਾ ਹਰ ਬੰਦਨਾ ਗੁਣ ਗਾਵੋ ਗੋਪਾਲ ਰਾਏ। ਮੈਂ ਬਾਰ ਬਾਰ ਦੰਡੌਤ ਕਰਦਾ ਹਾਂ, ਆਈ ਬਾਓ ਇਨ ਫਰੰਟ ਆਫ ਗੁਰੂ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ and I sing his praises. What a beautiful way to start the marriage ceremony. And Guruji says towards the end, Krishna agan prab aap bujai nanak udre prab sharnai, that all my desires and other unwanted things that I have in my mind are all eradicated, they are all gone, because I have come to your sharan and I am saved. Nanak udre prab sharanai, us di sharan vich aake. So aj sat sangat ji assi sare ikattar hoye haan, Bibi Harsimranjit Kaur atte Sardar Param Singh da aj anand karaj hai. It is the marriage ceremony of Bibi Harsimranjit Kaur and Sardar Param Singh, or we call it the blissful union, Anand Karaj or the blissful union. And Guru Maharaj very beautifully composed the Char Lama in Rag Suhi. Tan Tan Guru Ram Das Ji ne ਇਹ ਚਾਰ ਲਾਵਾਂ ਬਖਸ਼ੀਆਂ ਹਨ, ਵਿਚ ਬਿਕਮਸ ਦ ਫਾਊਂਡੇਸ਼ਨ ਫੋਰ ਦ ਮੈਰਿਜ। ਸੋ ਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਦ ਕਨਸੈਪਟ ਇਜ ਦੈਟ ਪਰਮ ਆਤਮਾ ਵਿਲ ਮਰਜ ਵਿਦ ਦ ਆਤਮਾ। ਨਾਓ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਆਲ ਪਰਮ ਆਤਮਾ ਔਨ ਦਿਸ ਅਰਥ, ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਵਰਲਡ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਆਲ ਦ ਸੋਲ ਬ੍ਰਾਈਡਸ। ਦ ਸੋਲ ਬ੍ਰਾਈਡ ਹੈਜ਼ ਟੂ ਅਟੇਨ ਯੂਨੀਅਨ ਵਿਦ Paramatma, who is the Supreme Lord or the Lord Husband. So the Lama is based on this concept by Guru Ram Das Maharaj. So Guruji says not to go in too much of depth for each and every line of the Lama, but just to give a little, like put it in a nutshell, you can say. So is sikhya jyada asi angreji vich kar rahe haan, ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਸਾਰੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਯੂਥ ਨੇ ਉਹ ਵੀ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਸਮਝ ਆ ਜਾਵੇ। ਸੋ ਇਹ ਸਿੱਖਿਆ ਅਸੀਂ ਮੋਸਟਲੀ ਅੰਗਰੇਜ਼ੀ ਵਿੱਚ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ, ਇਨ ਦ ਇੰਗਲਿਸ਼ ਲੈਂਗੁਏਜ ਫੋਰ ਦ ਬੈਨੀਫਿਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਯੂਥ, ਦੈਟ ਦੇ ਕੈਨ ਆਲਸੋ ਬੈਨੀਫਿਟ ਫਰੋਮ ਦਿਸ ਟੀਚਿੰਗ। ਤਾਂ ਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਸਤਾਸ ਕੇ ਹਰ ਪੈਲੜੀ ਲਾਮ ਪਰ ਵਿਰਤੀ ਕਰਮ ਨਿਰੜਾਇਆ ਬਲਰਾਮ ਜੀਓ ਬਾਣੀ ਬ੍ਰਹਮਾ ਵੇਦ ਧਰਮ ਦੇੜੋ ਹਰ ਪਾਪ ਤਜਾਇਆ ਬਲਰਾਮ ਜੀਓ ਧਰਮ ਦਿਰੜੋ ਹਰ ਨਾਮ ਧਿਆਵੋ ਸਿਮਰਤ ਨਾਮ ਦਿਰੜਾਇਆ ਧਰਮ ਦਿਰੜੋ। ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਕੀ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਲਿਵ ਅ ਲਾਈਫ ਆਫ, ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਹਰਡ ਦ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਅ ਲੋਟ, ਲਿਵ ਅ ਲਾਈਫ ਆਫ ਧਰਮਾ, ਡੂ ਨਾਟ ਲਿਵ ਅ ਲਾਈਫ ਆਫ ਕਰਮਾ। ਗੋ ਔਨ ਦ ਰਾਈਚੀਅਸ ਪਾਥ ਐਂਡ ਮੀਟ ਯੋਰ ਗੁਰੂ, ਐਂਡ ਵਟ ਐਵਰ ਯੂ ਡੂ Guru must be there. Whatever work you do, seek Guruji's help. This is the first step. Then Guruji says, Har dujri laam satgur purkh milaya balram jiyo, nirpau pae man hoye homai mail tajaya balram jiyo. Guruji says, now you come to the sharan of Satguru. Become fearless. When we say pair, sometimes it's always translated as the fear of God. But if you look more deeply, it would be better to say in awe of God. In awe, A-W-E, I'm in awe of God. So whatever I do, I will always think, is this the right thing? And coming to the true Guru, then the homai and mail will go. Oh homai mail gavaya, the ego will go away. And similarly in a marriage, it's very important to put our ego aside if we want to get along. Sometimes the ego comes in between, and that is why we say, when there's ego, God cannot be present. In the third line, Guruji says that my mind is filled with divine love. Tijari laman chao phaya. When I'm filled with so much of divine love for Guru Maharaji, and whatever I do in my life, that divine love just flows through, and I can hear the sound har, har, har. Hirdaya har, har, har tono upaji. And Guruji says in the fourth lam that now I have met, I have attained union with Him. I have finally, O Avnashi no palya hai. Towards the end, Guruji says in the chauthi lam ke har paya prabhu Avnashi. Hun main Vaheguru no palya hai. So these are the four steps. A gift from Guru Ramdas Maharaji, and we are all fortunate because this marriage is taking place in front of Tan Tan Guru Granth Sahib Maharaj. Wow, wow, Bani Nirankar hai, this Jevad Avar na koi. A Bani hi Nirankar hai, and this marriage is happening in front of God Himself. Guru Amar Das Ji says that तनपिर ए ना आख्यन बै इकट्ठे होए एक जोत दोए मूर्ति तनपिर कहिए सोए. दे आर नॉट हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ हु आर हैविंग टू सेपरेट बॉडीज बट एक जोत वन सोल इफ यू कैन से इन टू बॉडीज वट एवर यू डू यू आर वन. एक जोत मूर्तियां दो ने पर असी एक होना है. एक जोत द्वय मूर्ति तन फिर कहिया सोए. नाउ व्हेन गुरु अमरदास जी ने बीबी पानी जी का ब्याह किया सी गुरु रामदास जी दे नाल. आई थिंक वी नो के गुरु अमरदास जी हैड अ डॉटर बीबी पानी जी हुज मैरिज वाज टू गुरु रामदास जी आवर फोर्थ गुरु. एंड व्हेन Guru Amar Das Ji gave his daughter Bibi Pani away in marriage to Guru Ram Das Maharaj, he said, Bibi Pani, e tin pabbe yaad karne ne. Three pabba, which is pabba is the alphabet in the Punjabi language, Gurmukhi pabba. And Guru Amar Das Ji said, e yaad karna hai pehle pabba Phuli Ji. Phuli Ji jab pulab ho gayi hai, if you have made a mistake, then we must learn how to say sorry. Phuli ji. Phir Baba Pana ji. Jo kam asi karde haan, oh, whatever happens in our life, eh us da pana hai. It is the will of God. Whatever that happens to us in our life, that is the will of God. And accept that will of God. Baba Pana ji. Ate Baba Phala ji. Okay, whatever you do, always ask for the goodness of all. Sareyan da pala hove, kar pala hove pala. Tesi ardas vich vi hamesha e kande haan, nanak naam chadhi kala, tere paane sarbat da pala. E pala sareyan da, it is the greatest ardas is to always not ask for me, always for me only, but do an ardas that is where goodness prevails for all, for everyone in the family. This is the sikhya Guruji gave to Bibi Pani ji, and it is a sikhya which is meant for all daughters, ladies who are getting married. This is the sikhya. And what about the man then? Does he get away with, you know, is there a sikhya for the male or only for the ladies? So Guruji says ke Guru Gobind Singh ji says ke for the male par beti ko बेटी जाने पर स्त्री को मात बखाने। That means those who are not your daughters, you will treat them like your daughters. Those who are other ladies, you will look upon them as your mothers. So all girls, ladies, you will not have any relationship with them, but only look at them as your daughters and your mothers. Dadi apni istriya so rat hoi, rat van singh hai soi. That singh is in the red who only keeps the relationship with his wife, and not even in his dreams does he look at another. So the sikhya here, we always educate our girls, do this, keep your husband happy. So does that mean that like Param will get away with things? No. So you are not actually at the top of the family, you are at the bottom of the family. Now why do we say that? Because the male is actually the foundation of the family. And the male is the one that holds the family up. And the male is the protector. That is why little boys and girls, you know, when they feel happy when dad is at home, because they know when my father is at home, you cannot mess with me. He's the protector, the foundation. We say, right, Pavan Guru, Pani Pita. Pani Pita is that quality of water that is foundational, and that is why Pani is Pita. And Mata Tart Mahat. Mata is the Tarti, because that is the nature of a mother, is to nourish and to give. And the man brings the balance. So that is how we are complete. You know, Dr. Miles Monroe, he's actually an expert in male and female relationships. And he says that a lady is like an incubator. Whatever you give her, she will multiply it. So if you give her a word, she'll give you a sentence. If you give her a sentence, she'll give you a paragraph. If you give her a paragraph, she can give you an essay. If you give her an essay, she'll give you a thesis. She multiplies. You give her a house, she'll make it a home. You give her groceries, she'll make you a meal. You give her a sperm, she'll multiply, she'll give you a child. If you give her frustration, she'll give you hell. But if you give her love, she will give you her life. So in a marriage, always remember, we are there to, not to compete with each other, but to complete one another. We are not to complain against each other, we complement each other. And always have a common vision, because if there are two visions, then there will be a division and there will be a divide. So always remember these teachings from Gurmat, from some knowledge of male and female relationships. And if you have understood these teachings of Guru Maharaj, we ask you both to bow to Guru Maharaj Ji. And with that, we will continue the ceremony after this. We are only here to share with all of you whatever little knowledge that we have. ਅਸੀਂ ਸਾਰੇ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਹਾਂ, ਗਲਤੀਆਂ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ, ਜੋ ਵੀ ਥੋੜ੍ਹੀ ਜਿਹੀ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਨੇ ਬਖਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕੀਤੀ ਹੈ, ਵੀ ਜਸਟ ਸ਼ੇਅਰਿੰਗ ਵਿਦ ਆਲ ਆਫ ਯੂ, ਗਲਤੀਆਂ ਭੁੱਲਾਂ ਚੁੱਕਾਂ ਦੀ ਮਾਫੀ ਜੀ।